Now, let's proceed with the turn-down service. Paano ba yung turn-down service? Hindi kasi yung turn-down is babalik pa rin yung bed. Mm-hmm. Okay. So, turn-down service is being done at around 5 in the afternoon up to 10 in the evening. Meaning to say, this is the preparation now for the guest or the client to sleep. Okay, piniprepare natin yung bed, yung room for them, the client to sleep. Okay, ini-invite natin siya with the turn down fold later on sa ating bed. Okay, paano gagawin natin yon? Okay, we need to remove first all the accessories kasi matutulog na yung guest natin. Accessories, bed runner. Okay, and then throw pillow. Okay, and then we need to lie down yung pinakaunan kasi matutulog na nga yung guest. Okay, then make a turn down fold. Paano yung turn down fold? Okay, ang turn down fold is 45 degrees ng folding natin dito. Paano ba yon? Ako si tweet na, nagalagay ako, tinatapat ko lang siya dito. Kasi dapat pa ganito lang siya, kaso baka mahulog. So, pwede nang ganito lang. Okay, si tweet na, gamitin nyo yung index finger nyo para dito ay hindi masyado magusot. Pag ginanyan nyo siya, hinahatak dito. Yun. Okay, finger only. Then, ayusin yun dito. Para hindi siya mukhang magusot. Okay. That is our turn down service. Okay. Yan ay for single bed. Kapag double bed, dalawa yung pillow. Dahil dalawang tao yung occupied ng bed. So, magkakaroon pa tayo ng another fold dito sa kabila. Kung double bed. O, maliwanag. Ito pang single bed kaya isang fold lang. Kapag double bed, take note, kailangan natin maglagay pa ng another. Or more yung mga queen size bed, family bed, gano'n. So, yun po ay kailangan nyo magkaroon ng dalawang fold sa inyong comforter or duvet. Okay? So, aside dyan sa turn down fold ng ating bed, kasama dyan is yung pag lilesen ng lights. Syempre, para mas gloomy effect ng rooms. Na cleanest nyo na yung sa may kitchen area, sa sink area, din sa bathroom. Natanggal na yung trash doon sa mga trash bins. Then, na-close yun na po yung curtain. Yan po yung kasama sa ating turn down service. Maliwanag, para ready na, very much comfortable na to sleep yung ating guest. Don't forget this one, ha? Ang ating turn down fold. Kasi yan ay tinitignan ng ating mga accessors. Is it clear?
Clear.